Choose, and I'll tell it. One of my favorites. Veil between realms. Blazing spirits hissed in the distance, ready to rain fire on the ghosts. The ritual ended. The door between realms closed. But new rituals had already begun elsewhere. The ghost set out in search of these other threats. lost scroll. I thought it gone forever. Found three more rituals. One beside a river, one at a war camp, and one within a canyon. But the Mongols had almost completely drained the Kami. The ghost would need extraordinary strength to defeat them. Ended the ritual, but their fight was far from over. Oni, linked by Io's power, stood guard this day.
Yeah.
Only dogs had the scent of the ghosts and howled in anticipation. The final ritual had been stopped, and the ghosts breathed a sigh of relief. But the Kami whispered to the ghost that an even greater threat still remained. Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all.
Baba sent the Oni to slaughter the beasts.
Oni Baba would not realize her plans. The ghosts were triumphant, and the Kami were free. Balance had returned to the island. All was safe, for now.